Hi guys, and welcome back to Les Cafe. Guardian Angel has been heavily criticized after news broke that he is currently in a relationship with Esther Musila, who is currently 50 years old. Many people claim that Guardian Angel was in a relationship with a cougar for money. Cougars are older women who date younger men. Guardian Angel is in his early 30s while Esther Musila is in her 50s and has grown up kids. Many claimed Guardian Angel was after Esther Musila's money as she works for the United Nations, but he rubbished the claim, saying the relationship was built on pure love. The musician said he is happy and he would never listen to critics who advised him to go for a woman his age and not the mother of two. The musician said he could have lost a diamond while collecting stones. This might be true because the artist has put his happiness first, as he has repeatedly said, "If I had listened to their noises, I would have lost a special gift. I am proud of me," he wrote. Well, Guardian put a post on his Instagram page promoting Esther's YouTube page, and a fan identified as Official Kuju questioned Esther's ability to bear children for Guardian Angel. The fan asked, "Uyu mama, ukimpea mimba, anaweza shika kweli? Nauliza kwa niaba ya Wakenya wenzangu." In English, that translates to, "This lady, if you impregnate her, will she conceive?" Guardian Angel didn't waste any time and savagely responded by asking the fan to get pregnant and respect others. He said, "Pewa mimba yako, achana na za wengine." The post attracted a lot of reactions, with many calling the fan out for being insensitive. Singer Wahu said she was disappointed by her careless comments to a fellow woman. Maina Kageni asked Guardian Angel to ignore negative vibes. "No need to respond, you are happy. She is not. You still win." Gospel singer Guardian Angel, who's 32, proposed to his girlfriend Esther Musila, who is currently 50 or 51 years old, on her birthday. The singer went down on one knee to ask for Esther Musila's hand in marriage during a birthday celebration for his now fiancée held in Karen, Nairobi, and Esther Musila said yes. "It seems like the couple know what they are doing. They love each other, and people should stop throwing shed negative comments and remarks their way. Kindly leave us a comment below in the comment section. Like this video and consider subscribing if you haven't done so. See you on the next video, guys, and bye-bye."